one away. Well, Chandler dispossessed, but it was Adcock getting it to Barnes. Oh, it's a goal! A superb cross by Barnes! Steve Cooper scores! Peterborough have taken the lead. It's Huddersfield Town 1, Peterborough United 2. There are 4 minutes to go. Wow. The substitution there by Chris Turner paying off. A superb ball out to the wing to Barnes. Barnes got the cross in, a superb cross. And Cooper, a man renowned for his power in the air. Well, he doesn't miss those, and it rocketed into the net. So Town, after leading for over an hour in this game, find themselves down by 2-1 with only 4 minutes left.